How to fix Audiomack app not working. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create, Login and Delete. Now let's get started. Solution 1. Update the app to its latest version. For that, launch your app store. At the top you will see the search box, over there type in app name. Once app appears, at the right corner of the app you will find the option of open or update. If you find the option of update, just click on it and update the app to its latest version. After completion of update process, you can check whether your problem has been solved or not. Solution 2. Clear cache for the app. For that, launch your settings. Scroll down. Head towards the option of general. Now, go ahead and open this option iPhone storage. In this page, you will be able to find all the apps that are installed in your device. Go ahead and find the app Audiomack. Once you find it, open it. Now, click on offload app. Click on offload app. Offloading app clears cache for the app. Now, click on reinstall app. After completion of reinstallation process, you can check whether your problem has been solved or not. If you still encounter this issue, you can apply solution 3. That is, you have to completely delete this app from your device and reinstall it. So go ahead and click on the option of delete app, click on delete app. With that, you have just deleted this app from your device. Once you delete it, close this. Launch your app store, search for the app Audiomack, and once app appears, install it. By applying all these solutions, your problem will be fixed. So this is how you can fix Audiomack app not working. At the end, if you guys find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.